Welcome back to the channel. I want to show you guys a request I would get in post-production quite often. A lot of times we'd get pre-release files and we would have requests for data burn-ins, and I want to show you how to do that inside Resolve. So from your edit page, you can go under Workspace and choose Data Burn-In, and you'll get this dialog box that pops up, and then you can choose from these attributes and add your custom text or logos if you needed to. So a lot of times we would get a record and source time code. So they have an option for that. And then on the right side, you can change your font. You can change the opacity and the positioning, as well as do a timed burn in if you needed it to display at a certain point, pop on and off. We have source clip name. And if you had burn ins you were going to do all the time on this three dot menu, you could save it as a preset and then just call that up, and these parameters would be saved. And this is one of those times where save title and save action come into play. I enabled that over here on the icon on the upper right. And I just chose 16x9, 177, save title and save action on, and kind of parked them right around there. And you won't have those outlines burned in, but you will have the naming and the time code burned in. And that's how you can add data to a clip. And when you go to your export page, you can see they're still on here. And that's how you can export with the data burn-in present. And then you just go back to your workspace, data burn-in, uncheck to turn them off, and then you're back to a clean output. All right, thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys on the next one.